house of darkness and incubation, still and calm and ignorant and warmth, within the great presence of none. You float deformed, dark and happy eyes shut, wanting no more than wanting no more ever. This is the way to birth. Before you know it, you are yanked out and torn away from the sweet sea of darkness. Cut off, only to face that. Only to live and die inside, many times over, unsighted, unfed, and worried. Until the man with the sight takes you away on a journey. One less fear as your days wear on and chip you away with the attrition of self. Until then, you will live, breathe, eat, and sleep static.
Thank you.
ghost. See what kind of life could be here in my life. She was trying to set up sex and stuff. I've seen the blood from the brain of his only child for a few cracks of his eyes as a result of something as mean as failing work in school or a stand. Static has driven war on his face. He's beside me, static. Turning on us, static. He's my liberal friend. And he feels the need to murder or scream whenever something is in the proximity to him. Yes, static. I too feel which one comes.
Arise, arise, nationwide, arise. I did it.
Scratches at the lobes of the blind, projecting visions of a lifetime to come. A lifetime of rising and falling, of love and birth, of pleasure and sin. All things transitory. All this fleeting and returning, all subject to change, all temporary fissures of time, of flaws and strengths of mind, devoid of permanence. Only one is constant, only one remains beyond that vanity, once. always open for business.
Always open for business.
Yeah. Yeah.
Without it, we would not preach our own pieces of life. paradoxical, just vanity. Fear, but inevitably, one must learn to embrace this habit. By this, it presents no choice. You embrace or leave.
This one's a beauty.
far as I know, status of gender identity, the flower feels most natural, while not the clear scissors of the force of nature. These things are static to the effect of each desire and lust, all the excessive for each of them. Do not hold the need to all the intent. It is a pure power of the soul. It is pure power. You are its core.
Let me explain something, okay? Okay. I was trying to tell my friend over there about you, but he said, you know, fuck it. So I tell you right now, fuck it. There's nothing for me to send you anymore, right? I'll kill your mother. I'll kill your
mother. Shut up.
Oh my God. She said, hey, can I get on my knees and do your own thing? She said, no, bitch. She said, why? I walked away. I didn't want nothing to do with that.
I myself said, you would have to strip down your nerves and pull me into stone. My flesh is far away from my mind. Sadcast is still eating my soul. My soul in BC, running alive beneath the wings of our bones, burning inside.
make a call it a day.